Hey guys, welcome to another episode of what I'm calling Fight Decode. Today I'm going to be reacting to one of the first fight scenes in one of my favorite movies, Never Back Down. It's the first fight between the characters Jake Tyler and Ryan McCarthy, so this should be an interesting one. Let's check it out. That was a bit of a weak attempt at a takedown. More like a football tackle, so to speak. Ooh.
Iowa, that was a cheap one. Mm-hmm. But you are good. Okay, and you have a good center of gravity, but that old school boxing shit, it just, I don't know, it doesn't fly around here. You gotta mix it up.
I find that leg kick a bit exaggerated. Yeah, that second one's more realistic. Getting him to raise his arms with a faint jab.
Now for the bad news. It's gotta end. If you looking like front of everybody.
Judo toss. Lovely. Knee on belly. Oh, ground and pound. Boom. They really captured the essence of the characters really well here. You can definitely tell Jake Tyler has that raw tenacity of an inexperienced fighter. And Ryan is that he's kind of like playing with his prey here. That's kind of the vibe I'm getting from him. Like, he can finish him at any time he wants, but he's kind of just playing with him still. Boom. Knocked out. That was really fun to watch, actually. I like that. It's a good intro to the theme of the movie, I suppose, and what the action sequences will be like. And that aside, like, the techniques, there's some genuinely decent technique in this fight scene. I really like it. I don't know. Yeah, I thought it was quite good. Okay, so that was one of the first fight scenes in Never Back Down. Jake Tyler vs. Ryan McCarthy. What do I think? I think the fight was choreographed pretty well. It's quite realistic. They really do get the essence of the experienced fighter going up against someone who has very little experience. You can tell by the demeanor and temperament of the fighters, as well as the techniques. They are a bit of flowery moves, but however, interesting. In fact, the very last kick at the end of the video, at the end of the fight, that spinning Taekwondo tornado kick, I think that was also placed very well. So what a lot of people don't really realize, right? Those type of techniques, they won't work as an offensive technique. Right, if I'm attacking my opponent, I need to be moving forward, I need to be engaging and doing something where I'm jumping up and turning, spinning around. I mean, it takes too long, it's too much time, it telegraphs. But in the way they place that, I really like it, because sort of when Jake Tyler is like already concussed and kind of out of it and barely standing. And Ryan just throws that illegal elbow to the back of his head. And as he turns around, boom, catches him with that kick. There is a bit of realism to the fight. It's very realistic, not very kung fu, karate, Cobra Kai type of thing. I like that as well. That's something I really liked about this movie. There are some real techniques, the application of the techniques. Obviously, I had that little bit of criticism with the leg kick, but other than that, I really enjoyed the fight. Not a lot of ground game. I think Ryan McCarthy did like a knee and belly and some ground and pound, but it's enough to get you hooked and kind of like rope you in to the fight and the movie and what the type of fight scenes are about. And that's what I really like. It really captivates and ropes you in. And I know there's a lot of criticism around the storyline, whatever, but it was just a fun fight scene to watch. I enjoyed that. I think it's pretty realistic. Let me know what your thoughts in the comment section below. And yeah, that's it. Fight decode. Not a lot of decoding, just kind of reacting and talking about it. Hey, let me know if you want to see more videos like this. Comment, like, subscribe, share.